In this video, we will demonstrate the step-by-step process of fitting up a 45-degree elbow to a pipe in a fabrication workshop. Before fit-up, the pipe needs to be prepared by beveling its edges. This beveling process ensures a proper welding joint. Once the beveling is complete, the pipe is ready for fit up. Similarly, the 45-degree elbow is also beveled to match the pipe's preparation. Once the beveling is done, the elbow is ready for fit up. First, we level the pipe using a spirit level to ensure it is perfectly aligned. Next, we position the 45-degree elbow against the pipe, maintaining a gap of approximately 4 to 5 millimeters between them. This gap is essential for achieving a strong root weld. To ensure uniform spacing around the pipe's perimeter, we use a 5 millimeter diameter round bar as a guide. Once properly positioned, the elbow is temporarily tack welded to the pipe at several points to hold it in place. Before welding, we double-check that the pipe and elbow are aligned correctly along a straight axis and confirm the 45-degree angle is accurate. With the fit-up complete, the 45-degree elbow is now securely mounted to the pipe, with consistent gaps maintained throughout the joint. The welding process begins with TIG root welding. During this stage, the temporary tack welds used during fit-up are removed for a cleaner and stronger root pass. Once the root weld is completed around the entire perimeter of the pipe, a hot pass is applied to strengthen the joint further. For more professional fabrication tutorial videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications.